Right, we're gonna start the recording. We're gonna get right into it. Oh yeah, I was doing this. I don't know where I'm at. This is that weird place that I was at before, and I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. There's a key thing up there, but I don't have a key. Here, chicken. I can get rid of these guys. Fuck up this whole ecosystem. You would be in here, wouldn't you? There's a lot of chickens. I'm going to tell you that I also don't know. As long as I'm not... Map! Okay. So there's nowhere I can go that way. I just need chickens. I still don't know what you do. You look like I should be able to like spray you with water or something. Did I get high? Is this what drugs are like? This is where I'm supposed to be. Oh, he loves the painted hens. He loves them. He loves them. He's going pog crazy for them. I need to get out of here. This is like burning my retinas. Oh! Oh! Okay. It's all on fire. Hmm. Does that not look like there's something there I should be able to put water in? Oh god. Oh, that's an exploding thing. Where? Oh, I've gone the wrong way. It's a recurring theme here. Pardon? Pardon? That note over there. They're his favorite. I can run these guys back. Get the literal hell out of here. This right way. Looks like it's one of. Okay, I can go back up this way. I'll get these chickens, or at least the hens going. Subnautica multiplayer? Like, is it actual in the game or is it a mod? I assume mod. Owie. Hey, what do you like to eat? Diet fruit. Yeah, you guys can kind of go crazy in here, I think. Let me actually. Maybe I should put you. Eh. Oh, yeah, the dust storms is a great reason not to put them out in the wild. Are the children starving? No. Can also get rid of this. Oh, no. Does that not work? Can I not? There doesn't need to be one that's outside. Why sold the plorts? Oh, of the quantum ones? I mean, that's a great point. I mean, I just don't. Where are the fire ones? I need another hen. I need another. You can go in there. Oh, I'm out of roosters. I've got no rooster. Bye, buddy. Sure, why not? Post haste, or whatever that means. You would need the firewood, wouldn't you? What did I have for you? Your fruit and meat. I can use. Gooberry. This. You guys like fruit and veggie? I got the carrots for you. Why did I do that? I just filled that one up. I need to fill this one up. Millions of carrots. Then the oka are the ones. I remember this. This one, right? At the radiation slide? Is that correct? Mangoes. I've got carrots in there. That'll do. That'll do. Bink boonk. You know what time it is? Hold on. Oh, Sag, no more upgrades. First, I need to go find. I need a rooster. I can have those. Rooster, 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 rooster. Look at all those chickens. I still don't know what this thing does. You know what time it is, gang. You already know what time it is. Space gang! I'm faster. Ooh, I was greedy as fuck. Space ganging, that's what's happening. Oh, they should come through here just like slightly slower. And grouped up. Just like that. There they are. Oh, out of shots, out of shots. Eighty-six. That's a new record. We stay pogged. 87. New record. Is this gonna actually end up meaning anything though? Cause I don't know if I can. I don't know how much of the game is left. I need 152 more for the upgraded chicken coop. Hey, you should probably hit go, idiot. I got like 6-1. Jesus Christ. Had no stam, that one pushed me over, or else I would have just fallen. I'll get you, there you go. I need like a large group of them to show up somewhere. I need like a flock of slime, please. I mean, that kind of works. That uber works. Okay, now I gotta take my shot. There you go. Oh no, I'm out of bullets. If I could get 100, that would be super sick. Stay pogged. That one ran into my face and caught the wrath of God. You're my friend. Friend. Sag. Nice to start. There we go. Well. I made a decent progress. I only need like 50. Get that next upgrade, or the first upgrade, I guess. I didn't really get an upgrade last time. Yep, 47. And this unlocks at some point. Many pogos. Oh, maybe I need to get like an upgraded farm for those. Maybe for these, I guess. Basically, what I'm saying is maybe I've advanced the story a bit too fast. I may have forced it. I don't know. I'm not going to point any fingers. I should also put that in the silo. Look at those drooly boys over there. Little guys, just some carrots. Just so they don't like start breaking out and killing everything. Got a lot of money. Oh, the puddly boys. Oh. They're just vibing, bro. In there with their little ducky. What do I even want to do with this area, man? Check on the chickens. Check on this Das chickens. It takes me somewhere again. Yeah, out there. Little puddle guys seem to be doing well. They seem comfy, cozy. This out. I don't know what I need to use the money on. I'm gonna be completely honest with you, Captain. Are there more areas to unlock? Are there more things to grab? I don't. Oh, is this it? What? What the hell have I just unlocked? Congratulations, rank of Rolling Beetle 1 with this ranking. I was a retainer. Slime enrichment, preoccupations, and prep activities. Slime toys. We have just installed on your ranch. Okay. Skylark? Like Chip Skylark? My shiny teeth and me? No? Okay. Slime roids. They get the music box. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Rubber ducky.
What the fuck is this? Those guys sell for six. That's so sad. Okay, anyway, what other upgrades were there? Advanced slot. So what is the research thing that I can buy? What is that? Where's that at, Kate? You can explain that while I econ real quick. Cubery? Is that honey? Or is that... That's the stealthy motherfucker, isn't it? Have the cubery. Your rewards are so also aren't that sick nasty, so I don't care at the current moment. I just need to know what I need to put my money on. So I'm not wasting it on the star thing that I just did. Because I don't know how important that is. Or the 17, not the star, 17 corporation or whatever. When I do this, like the cha-ching, like that? Or what were we talking about here? If you watch, and I grab a slime that's actually worth a shit, it's the mochi thing where she gives me like double the price for selling a slime port. Get warp tech after passively farming non-plorts. I still don't fully understand what that means if I'm gonna keep it a $1.50 with you, Captain. Oh. That was all I needed to know, was just over there. Sir? Sir! Let you get eaten by something that'll turn you into a bad slime. Imagine what a shot that would have been. Okay, well, hold on. Let me grab these guys. They're doing fine. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, I'm a huge fan. Great gadget. It's using slime science. Ooh. Defensive turrets? I'm sold. What am I looking at? Shoot it in there? Where is it? Or am I? Okay, right there. Does it hold a storage? Is that what this is? Oh! Hold on, I need to pause this one. I'm about to get into the shit. This is about to be like 50 minutes long if I don't do this. This is the thing I just already read. Hey, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Mwah.